In the eight lanes, Japan in lane one, a strong Soviet team lane two, Canada lane three, the U.S. in lane four, Great Britain lane five, West Germany in lane six, the Netherlands in lane seven, Australia in lane eight. This is the 4x100 medley relay. The four different strokes, the backstroke, the breaststroke, the butterfly, and the freestyle. As David Burkhoff of the USA ready to lead it off for the American team.
Burkhoff blast off, lead off.
Here's the blast off. Polyansky stays underwater a long time. Most of the field does. The first four lanes do. Still underwater is David Burkhoff, and when he breaks water and explodes to the top like a Polaris missile, he'll have a slight lead.
Indeed
Burkhoff
he does.
Comes out swimming on top.
Now, what he got hurt last time was that he tried to make up too much distance on a slow start underwater. He ran out of oxygen. Now he came up at a good pace. And he can set a world record in the 100 backstroke if he touches it 54.51 or better.
Right now, Burkhoff is under a world record split at the turn. The American extending his lead. It is an even fight for between three swimmers for second at the moment. Igor Polyansky might be second. He is swimming for the Soviet Union as David Burkhoff takes it on in. And the exchange is made, and in the water with the second leg for the USA is breaststroker Richard Schroeder.
That would have been an Olympic gold medal for Burkhoff if he did that in the swim, the finals. Richard Schroeder was extremely disappointed with his breaststroke earlier in the Olympics. His time at the U.S. trials would have won the gold medal here. He didn't win the medal, so he was really upset. Here's his chance for revenge.
Richard Schroeder from Santa Barbara, California, makes the turn now to conclude half his leg, the breaststroke. That's the 400-meter medley relay, and right now, moving up in good position is the Soviet Union. Swimming well for the Soviets is Dmitry Volkov.
He won a medal in the 100-meter breaststroke earlier in the Olympics as well. Biondi is going to be on the blocks for the butterfly. This was a mathematical decision. America's second flyer was slower than the America's second freestyler to Biondi. So mathematically, Biondi goes butterfly. He's getting ready now. He's got to have a safe exchange. And Schroeder regained the lead. So handing Biondi a lead is a lock for the gold medal for the Americans.
And here is Matt Biondi in the water for the last times at the Games of 88. And he has extended the American lead. They lost it to the Soviets briefly during the second leg, the breaststroke portion. Now Biondi swimming ahead of the Soviet, who's in lane two.
Richard Schroeder split a 101.64, a very good swim. Remember, this 100 fly is the event. Biondi faded at the end, and Anthony Nesty from Suriname out-touched him. Biondi is not going to fade here. He's a relay swimmer. He's going to take it all the way to the wall with a split that I'm sure would have been gold.
Matt Biondi of the USA letting his light shine one more time at the Games of 88. Driving in the third leg of the 400-meter medley relay. Ready for the final exchange with teammate Chris Jacobs, the freestyler, as the U.S. is now in good position to win Olympic gold again.
Instead of the long coast, he took that extra stroke. A safe start. Everything's under control, and they're very well ahead of world record pace. America could win its third gold on three relays and set its third world record.
Chris Jacobs from Livingston, New Jersey, powers it out, going to the final turn of the final race of the Games of 88 in swimming. And here is Jacobs heading for home, looking for Olympic gold for the USA. Janet Evans up and cheering, as is the whole USA contingent. The Soviets challenging somewhat. Pagoda, their anchor leg swimmer, and Canada swimming well, but they'll not catch Chris Jacobs. Here is Jacobs with 5 meters to swim. The American team standing and waiting to celebrate another gold medal in the relay. It's gold for the USA. It's a world record for the American team.
A world record by 1 3/10 seconds, a fantastic drop on the existing mark. Not a weak leg in the bunch. Not a weak swim by anybody. Burkhoff leading off 54.56. That's just a shade slower than world record in and of itself. Schroeder 101.64. Biondi a 52.38, which is a very good swim. Chris Jacobs 48.35 on the anchor leg. Not a weak leg in the bunch. Gold medals all around, and medal number seven for the man from Moraga. Mike Gross congratulating Matt Biondi. Chris Jacobs in the water. Without hesitation, a safe exchange on the relay start. He comes all the way to the finish. Two full body lengths lead.
an extremely strong world record performance.
So the USA wins Olympic gold and sets another world record in the men's relay. The second finisher, the Canadians, touching out the Soviets, who won bronze.